into Hot Chix Cool Toy Review. We're glad to be back and very much pleased to turn out another episode of Cool Memorabilia for the Collector in Us All. This time around, we have another brand spanking new piece to share. Introducing the VGM 15 6-scale Metal Gear Solid Naked Snake figure from Hot Toys Video Game Masterpiece line of collectible figures. Everyone has heard of the games, and some of us might even remember playing it back in 87 on the original NES. This franchise has obviously stood the test of time in the gaming world, but how does it stack up in the high-end collectibles realm? Let's find out. Well, the box is a 5-panel flip-lid window box. It's obviously reminiscent of Metal Gear with a camo-slash-military-esque deco, snake illustrations, and product photography. All visuals are covered on the outside, while everything inside is given the standard multi-layered clamshell treatment. Let's get them out already. Out of the box, this guy looks pretty badass. Snake sure has come a very long way from his overhead 8-bit days. This particular version is the sneaking suit version, so he's all teched out in the coolest espionage threads. Underneath it all, we get a true type with over 30 points of articulation, but we're unable to disrobe him without risking damaging his garments. Snake is wearing a black and gray suit with super detailed accents, including faux leather materials, padded shoulders and thigh areas, armored chest and back plates, micro stitching details, orange segments at the forearm and calf areas, and numerous laced pulley areas. On top of that, he's wearing a utility belt with authentic metal grommets, buckles, and latches. It's also fitted with 6 functional pouches, a pistol holster, a canteen, and a radio transmitter. He's also wearing a body harness that runs over his shoulders with authentic metal buckles and latches. Not only that, it also has a built-in 2-way radio system with routing wiring. On his feet, we get a pair of highly detailed all-black sculpted plastic boots. Back up top, he's wearing his signature eye patch and headband, not to mention his 2-way radio headgear. His head sculpt is on point as well. There's a great amount of detail and texture in this guy's likeness, and the paint job is very much lifelike and top-notch. Overall, Naked Snake very much looks the part. He is limited as far as dynamic posability goes, but that is to be expected with costume-heavy figures. As far as accessories go, Naked Snake is geared up to run up on you in a heartbeat. First off, he's equipped with a pair of binoculars for studying his targets before pouncing. He's also packing a can of rations, so he won't get caught on an empty stomach. Next up, we get his CQC knife with a matching sheath fixed to his shoulder harness. He's also got his survival knife with matching sheath, which is actually taped around his right boot. Next, we get the one-shot easy tranquilizer pistol for a more humane method of espionage tactics. On top of that, we get the Browning M1911 A1 45 caliber pistol, featuring recoil action, removable clip, a functioning hammer, and a detachable suppressor. Next up, we get the old reliable M16 with removable magazine and a functioning shell ejecting panel. And last but not least, we get the Stoner 63 machine gun with multiple hinged and detachable parts and a removable box magazine. As far as explosives go, Snake packs an M18 Claymore anti-personnel mine for unsuspecting victims, a chaff grenade designed for jamming electrical devices, a stun grenade to shake up the enemy, and an RGD-5 fragmentation grenade to air out the opposition. Of course, Solid Snake does come with 6 gloved hands, including a right and left fist, right and left weapons grip hands, and 2 additional left hands in grip positions that look very similar to each other. One more accessory we get with this guy is his cardboard hiding box and brown tape strips, which are very cool and unique accessories. Snake's costume is very limiting in the articulation department, so he can't actually hide in the box, but he does look really cool posed near it. And last but not least, we get the standard Hot Toys lower support stand with Metal Gear logo and Naked Snake nameplate. We're very pleased with this guy, and he's definitely up there with Hot Toys' latest and greatest efforts. He's loaded with accessories, and his replay value is very high in our estimation. And we're not crazy about non-removable outfits, but that's just us, especially since Jay would have preferred to have done a build-up on this guy. If you're into Metal Gear, military, espionage, or all of the above, you'll love this guy. Pick him up if you can, he's pretty sweet. Head on over to typeintoys.com for this guy and all other collectibles of the highest order. And don't forget to cast your votes for our second annual award show later this month. The links are in the description below. Until next time, peace and love.